Man, blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Thank you. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. I can't hold back any longer. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! I feel no pain! Not like this. How dare you bare your teeth at me?
Shall I give you the tour? Yes! Yes!
What the hell? Ugh.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property! How dare! Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ugh.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult a stomach mask.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Thank you.